we're just friends, and I think we're just going to stick to that. But, I mean... My name is Navid, I'm 24 years old and I live in London, and I went on a date with my first love.
Hi, I'm Brittany, I'm 26, I'm from London, and I've just been on a date with my first love.
Me and Brittany, we met at King's College and we were together for roughly around 2 years.
We broke up near the end of 2018. I think his friend kind of thought maybe he could do better, which obviously he can't anyways, but.
Both of us, we decided to break it off and we just thought it's best to just be ourselves and just go on two different lanes.
Okay, so I'm just about to meet Navid for our little date.
We just went out for a lovely meal at the Artisan restaurant and the food was fabulous, wasn't it, Brittany?
Yes, it was.
It was really lovely. We had a good conversation. We enjoyed our evening. I was really nervous in meeting Brittany at first. When we just met, we just started to talk properly. We had a normal conversation and it just then felt really relaxed.
I wasn't nervous. He has that personality where he makes you feel comfortable, very approachable. He's a sweetheart.
I think that she looks stunning. She's very confident. That's what really attracted me the most. And I think she's just really grown a lot of like self-esteem.
Obviously, when I was younger, definitely, I thought, if I ever break up with anybody, why would I want to see them again? But with him, it's different. Like, you want to still be friends with him because he has a personality that just attracts you to him. Definitely, it was nice to see.
You know, we just decided it's best that we just become friends. I think that's the best thing, at least, that I could have got from this.
He definitely matured. I think he's definitely on that path of becoming a proper man. A friendship, I think that's what I want to get out of it. You could talk to him about anything. He's in love with Nicki Minaj. If you ask him to sing any lyric or rap any lyric, he will do it on the spot.
When you see me in Cosmo, just admit that I'm winning. They were sure for Versace, they requested my name. But if they don't get Navid, it just won't be the same.
Yeah, she's probably his first love actually.
The date went amazing. We had a lot of fun. We had a good conversation. We just talked about firstly about how life is going, because obviously I haven't seen Brittany for a while, and just to just catch up on general things.
And definitely about Nicki Minaj.
Oh yes. At first I was a bit nervous, I was having like an adrenaline rush, but with time I started to open up. Right now we're just like friends, and obviously as friends we're going to be there for one another and just be encouraging and supporting. I believe in time and I believe in destiny, so... It's all about how...
You know, all the good things to say, I like that.
We're just friends and I think we're just going to stick to that. But, I mean, we'll see with time what happens, isn't it, Brittany?